he'll be dead by then.
Tell it like it is, why don't you?
Oh, the time for delicacy's gone, Carla. You're dying, just like Hayley was. Except you have the chance of survival. That's a luxury that she never had. But through fear or pig-headedness or perhaps both, you've decided to spurn this golden opportunity. And if you die because of that, I will find it very difficult to forgive.